Nothing in sports is more dramatic than an unexpected game-ending play. Fans have seen the video a thousand times of Doug Flutie's long pass against the Miami Hurricanes in 1984. They still watch in amazement Cal's improbable multilateral play through the Stanford Band in 1982, or Harry Oliver's game-winning 51-yard field goal to lead Notre Dame past Michigan in 1980. Plays that sports fans have seen over and over, yet will never tire of. Well, in 2001, the Miami Redhawks had one of those plays. Coach Terry Heppner's team led Akron 24-6 at halftime, but the Zips rallied with 10 unanswered points in the third quarter and 11 more in the fourth period, including a 27-yard field goal with just 9 seconds left that appeared to be the game winner. Miami quarterback Ben Roethlisberger, making only his sixth collegiate start, took over on his 16-yard line with just 7 seconds remaining. Big Ben fired a quick 14-yard sideline pass to Eddie Tillotts, but now, with only 3 seconds left and 70 yards to go for a touchdown, it didn't look good for Miami.
Ben Roethlisberger switching the lineup a little bit. Three-man rush by the Zips. Roethlisberger backs up, now steps up in the pocket. Has time, unloads the football. It's going down and batted up in the air. Picked up! Perfection, and Miami has won the football game 30-27. Tillotts scores the winning touchdown, and the Redhawks win 70-yard touchdown pass. Ben Roethlisberger to Eddie Tillotts. And the Redhawks win their fourth in a row.
Longtime Redhawk fans rank the unlikely victory over Akron as one of the most dramatic finishes in Miami's rich football history.